The year is 2020. Humanity is on the verge of extinction, enslaved to visionless leaders, reduced to a species programmed by pain and authoritarian sciences that have left us with a dying planet. Humanity is being pushed toward enslavement on other planets, enslavement through AI, and even the entrapment of our spirit, our souls, in computer hardware, and falsely calling it immortality. This is not a story. This is not a movie. This is happening. And it's time for someone to present humanity with an alternative for future evolution and self-honesty. There's still a chance for humanity to evolve to be what it should be. There are solutions that are hidden and yet to be realized. Wisdom and knowledge kept from humanity for nearly 6,000 years. They did a good job of keeping it from us. But we just went ahead and found the truth of it anyway. And what we found can change the world. The Joshua Free Publishing imprint proudly presents the first official Mardukite systemology publication, The Tablets of Destiny. Here is the first ever public demonstration of secret knowledge and wisdom drawn from the legendary cuneiform relics, far surpassing any previous academic interpretation of ancient artifacts available. Here is the result of one man's quest for the magic behind the magic, a rediscovery of the original system of perfecting the human condition on a pathway which leads to infinity. Here is the map on which to chart the future spiritual evolution of all humanity.